We are very excited to introduce our newest feature, which is the ability to offer dynamic rates. Dynamic rates were created so you as an operator can offer different prices at different times of the day, whether it be for rentals, tours, or other activities that you offer. Right here, you will see the customer booking flow. When we select a date and we choose a quantity of tickets we would like to book for the sightseeing tour and click Get Available Times, you will notice our four tour times that are available. Before each tour time, you will see pricing for each available time. You will notice at 8 a.m. and 5 p.m., the price is discounted from the normal $50 per adult ticket to $40. Maybe the early morning rental times or tour times are more difficult for you to fill than the midday times, so you currently offer an early bird coupon. With the new dynamic rates, your customers will automatically get this lower price rather than having to put in a coupon code. If we put more than one ticket in and get available times, the dynamic rate module will calculate the grand total for each tour time, so the customer is left with no questions or hesitations going into the checkout process. Dynamic pricing can also be used to increase the prices at certain times of day that are super popular. It can also be applied to every day of the week or just certain days of your choosing. Maybe you only want to offer discounted morning rates on weekdays. You can definitely do that. If you have any questions about dynamic pricing, please do not hesitate to reach out to us. We would love to assist you in utilizing all of the great features we have to offer.